Last month, iQOO announced the iQOO Z5 G smartphone in China and India. Reports have claimed that China will soon receive another Z series handset called the iQOO ZX. The alleged ZX has appeared in the database of the Tena certification platform with full specifications and images. A Vivo phone with VA has bagged approval from the Tena authority. It can be said based on a recently seen IMEI database listing that this device may release in the Chinese market with the iQOO ZX moniker. The listing reveals that the handset measures 163.95x75.30x and weighs 169 grams. The handset is fitted with a 1-inch TFT panel with a top center positioned 8-megapixel selfie camera. The rear panel of the device is a 50-megapixel plus 2-megapixel dual camera system.
The phone runs on Android 11 OS. It is powered by a Gatch octa-core processor and a MAR-rated battery.
The 3C certification of this model revealed that it may ship with a 44W fast charger. It is likely to arrive in 6GB/8GB RAM variants and 128GB/256GB storage editions. The other features that are available on the device include a microSD card slot and a side-facing fingerprint reader. The previously seen Google Play console listing of the VA revealed that it will be powered by the Dimensity 900 chipset.
The iQOO ZX is expected to arrive as the most affordable phone with the DSoC. It is likely to be priced at around yuan, claimed Tipster Digital Chat Station.
Another tipster said that it will be debuting by the end of this month and will be available for purchase in early November.